such an amazing feeling. That grave there, where my finger is, has got a skull and bones on it. Can't actually get in the graveyard because it's closed. This is one of the oldest gravestones yards. We're currently in Luss at the moment. Recording from the door. Oh! Such a beautiful place. There are supposedly some gravestones in here from the 7th century. Get run over in a minute. Beautiful church. Oh, it is open. We can go in. Same entrance way. See the lock in the background? Loch Lomond. Lomond, however you say it. Zoom in on them. I don't like walking off the path. 1756. Mother and a child.
Thank you.
No, I just see one a minute ago. I'm coming. Just don't want to step on anyone's grave. Really?
Yeah. I just went sideways, up an hill.
Oh, I don't like walking around on. If anybody knows what that means, it's quite a few symbols. I've never seen a graveyard with so many symbols in as this one has. The feeling here is just absolutely amazing. I mean, that view. We've got a very nice, restful place to be. Saying we've got a very nice, restful place to be here. So nice and peaceful and out of the way.
I apologise for walking on graves if I am.
I know, I'm walking around the edges of them, but some of them are that old and in the ground, you don't know they're there until you walk on the grass. Back on the path. Don't sink, you're not getting buried in here. The little magpie. Good afternoon, magpie. Mr. or Mrs. Look at that view though. Are we trapped? Oh, we'll just have to stay here. Supposedly this village is known for its darkness, and this is the main church of Luss. Obviously you've seen how damaged some of the stones are, it'd be pretty hard to find without knowing the style, I guess, which I'm not doing here and now. But 7th century graves, some very special ones, they're all special really, but very old and very settled. Let me know what you think to any of the symbols you see in the video. If you know any of them, the era of some of the graves, that'd be great, thanks.